have a code that is 1F99 and number 3. That after that you have to press Alt and X.